Hey everyone, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank. So in the last episode, we won the hoverboard race, and in this episode, we're going to finish our planet rilgar by going this way. We're going to use a swing shot because we ain't making that jump. But we won this. It did take us quite a few attempts to win the hoverboard race, but we did it in the end. I guess this is why we got the hydro display, so. Jump up here. Then we can go across. We've got to drain the water. Okay, I think we need to then write. Now they've got them, we need to refill it. That gives us the extra advantage we need to climb. May as well break all the boxes and claim as many boxes as we can. That definitely did hit the big box, but. And then it slides! And now it's the race, I think. We've got to race against the ever-rising Maybe we've got to jump over. I can't remember how far I've got to go. No, didn't make it. We gotta go that little bit quicker. There's all about speed. Hopefully we can do it in less attempts than the hoverboard race. I guess it's already at, we're already at an advantage. As we managed to make it through that bit quicker. No, we followed. We should be able to get away with it though. But then we got a service from here. No. You made it. That was close. We did make it though. That was very close. A little too close for comfort. Just because I missed the air and missed the jump. I said I gotta find a trailer here. Leave Clank alone.
Sir, I'm sure the Captain Quark will understand once we...
Now, save it. I know how it works.
Oh.
You convince me to let you in, you snap a picture of the Captain in his underpants.
Underpants?
Then you send a picture to the info tabloid for $1,000,000.
You've got it all wrong.
Meanwhile, I'm stuck here making $6 an hour, and I'm going to a lecture from that cheapskate Quark. So you don't get in unless I get a kickback in advance.
4,000 volts. We're gonna have to.
Grease the hinges, the door opens.
4,000 volts.
Captain Quark.
What's that? It's Ratchet and Clank, Captain. You know, from the
home. Oh, yes, yes, I know who you are. Yes, and thank the galaxy you found me.
Huh?
There's an awful plot being hatched to destroy our planet.
Ratchet, he knows.
He knows, or is he lying?
My friends, we're all in grave danger, and I believe that together
they're gonna get an info bot.
Stop to this madness.
Together? You mean you want our help?
Look, Ratchet, I've been keeping an eye on you, and I've never seen anyone with such raw talent. You are a true hero in the making.
Really?
I don't buy it.
I could be famous?
Oh, absolutely. Oh, here, take this.
Info bot. There's a new planet.
What makes what? One man toil in obscurity while another becomes a hero. Oh, it's a strength, compassion, determination, or just pure blind luck. Wise men through the ages have struggled with that very question. But Captain Quark knows the secret.
Which is?
He's been able to defeat more despots, rescue more damsels in distress, and save more civilizations than any other hero in the galaxy. Now is your opportunity to see what you've got the stuff heroes are made of. This info pod contains coordinates to Quark's secret base. Can you quickly conquer Quark's killer cannonade of confounded concoctions? Just make your way through the defenses to the center of the base. Prove yourself. Learn the secret and earn your place in galactic history. Consult your doctor before attempting any strenuous exercise. Not responsible for death or dismemberment. Your core results may vary.
Just as quite as good as that. So the results to Quark's secret base.
Hey, Captain Ratchet, what do you think?
We won't fail you, sir. We promise.
Okay, Planet Umbrus. Try not to avoid that. We can go back to our ship. But we managed to make it through a war section quite easy. It's so close, took us a couple of attempts. Made it very close to failing because we nearly ran out of oxygen. Pretty soon we do end up getting like, there's an O2 mask planet later. And that'll be possible. We ended the episode, so thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, until next time. See ya!